Welcome back, everybody. So now we have been waiting for like 35 minutes. So 30 to 35 minutes. So this one now is minus 149. It's almost minus 150. So this one just the minus 135. So this one, the bigger one, this one is like faster. And another one, this is from our factory, this is slower. Why this one is faster? Because this one comes with the catalyzer. So this one getting cooler faster, but the lifetime is shorter. This one, we don't use any catalyzer, so that's why it's slower, but the lifetime is longer. But in the future, you don't have to worry about the cooling time, because this one, we're gonna have like system. For example, you can set the time, for example, 8 p.m. or 8 a.m. This machine gonna work automatically. So as soon as you arrive to your office, 9 o'clock, so this one's, this freezer, the temperature is already minus 150. So you can start working immediately. You don't have to wait until, you don't have to arrive first then switch on the freezer. You just can set a time so this one will run, will start automatically. So now this is minus 135. Actually, we can start working. Now we just you can cut a little bit in the middle. So now. So easy, just from the middle. Now I need two sides. Very easy. Just be careful this part. Okay, now check. So check very the glue on it. So let's see how it works. So this is very easy, because before we didn't test it, this one, this screen that we use is just has a big spot on it, just in the corner. This is not we broke it. We need to use the before we do this, I know you saw the big spot on it, but don't worry, this is the screen that we use, this with a big spot in the corner. Okay, now we test another screen, because the first one we didn't show you guys before we put into the freezer. We didn't show you guys how was the screen. Now look at the other side, the left side with we have a big spot on it, but touch works well. So now we're gonna do this again. Now we leave it to put into the freezer. Wait for a minute. So we just set it for a minute. So just wait a second, minute. Okay, now. Okay, now it's with the alarm is it's working. So. Now just put the card inside. You can cut a little bit. Just the under the touch, just cut a little bit. Just make sure your card just go under the touch. So you just work first on two sides, then just move it to the middle. As soon as you get inside it, then on the both sides, left, up and down. Okay. Now you check. You just put one side on the side on the cold plate. Now install it. Just slowly. Don't use too much force on it. you know, some of the screen very easy, just can separate that for 10 seconds, but some of them is kind of hard, so you have to be very careful. See? You saw this a small trick, right? Just to put the corner, because this is like curved, so to put it one side close to the on the hot the cold plate, then just the, very easy to separate. I wish you guys already saw the trick on this. Be careful. See? Okay, now it's already separated. So now let's test the screen, see how it works. But this one, remember, before we do this, we test it. It had a spot on that. So because the first one we didn't test it before the, we put it into the freezer. So that's why we have to do this again. So make sure you saw this. So now you see this, we have a big spot on that, this one. But you saw this big spot, right? Before we test it, we put this screen into the freezer. Now the touch, see? Touch is working. Perfect. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching. Gracias, amigos. Gracias por ver este video. Cualquier consulta, me llama o me escribe. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Bye.